putting stuff together. This is a little people. But this is supposed to go at the beginning, so I don't know why I'm saying the end. I've spoiled everything. I spoiled that we actually beat it. They're the timestamps in the description. If you don't want to watch Killhouse and Deposit, or if for some reason you don't want to watch Withdrawal, you can just watch some of the video. So I'm just making it easier for you to do that. Those will be in the description. Please enjoy video. As you can see, we don't have any weapons. You can go ahead and start. I'm here with noobs. I should have shown something showing what my loadout is out, but basically, we're not using weapons. This is because we're not killing anyone.
This is gonna be a challenge.
Yeah.
One for the books.
I'm thinking I might use a weapon, though. Just to... Because, half stealth kind of defeats the purpose of it. Because, like... You can make a lot of missions loud if you go for it, but so I like just going at the beginning.
Did you see that we all readied up at the exact same time? Alright, I'll get the drill.
Okay, you'll get the drill. I'll hold this bag then. I'll get the breaching charges. How many do we need? I guess that many.
To shoot the door.
So, we gotta get to that really fast. And...
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Everyone is alerted.
Go.
It's right here. Okay. There was a faster way I think we could have gone. Yeah, right here. We're super close to the vault. What's the plan here?
I'm gonna get my bag.
Oh, we got people coming.
Holy crap. There's an Aegis.
What's the plan here?
Cower
in fear. I want to try and find more medkits. I think we can run away from them. Because I feel like there's a spawn limit. Which is what makes this possible. Like, I feel like we're not going to see more. Here, you should grab some too. Right? No, they're going to be coming after us. There's another medkit in here. We only got 2 minutes. This is actually going really well. We can run away from them. I think that's the only group now. Oh.
Hey, wait. Who said we can't use C4 to kill them?
No, it's a no kills. We don't want any kills. And, I'm gonna say... It's possible that the... Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die! Where did you die?
You're in the drill room.
It's possible... it is entirely possible... Okay, I'm saying it's entirely possible that it might not count this. If that is to happen, we're just gonna be like, well, we did it anyway, because, we didn't kill anyone. I'm saying, yeah, it might count because you, like, We didn't kill anyone ourselves, but it depends on how the detection works, right? That was rough. I gotta get out of here. C4 here. It's open.
Get that moon, get out of there.
This is a pretty cool proof of concept. Obviously. Ugh. Oh! That does actually work. It didn't count.
You have 10 and you don't die. Oh. I don't want to die.
Nah. That's cool. We did it. You died. We're totally not gonna do it again. That was okay. Wait. We need weapons. It would be nice to do stuff without weapons, but we need weapons on this, right? For taking everyone hostage, right? Otherwise, we can't hostage people. Yeah, that's what I brought. It's very intimidating. You have a man with armor and then, like, a little pistol. He spent, like, thousands of dollars on his thing. We're gonna need the drill and stuff at the back. If you don't sprint, they won't be able to spot you, I believe. Just don't get spotted. Get to the back, get the thermite. I will get hostages. Just get the thermite.
The thermite.
Remember, switch to non-lethal for guards. If they don't leave. They're killing each other. Okay, good. You answer the phone. I'm gonna start on the archives. Answer that. Answer it. Okay, get to archives. Oh, you need to grab the drill. We need it.
Get the hostages over here.
Okay, but we do need the drill. We need the, yeah, you're gonna need the drill to, I'll get the thermite. Where is the thermite? Also, you probably want to use a medkit. You're pretty low on HP. You're pretty low on HP. How are you, why are you in the fire? Why did you take, how'd you take damage then? Sniper?
Yeah, boy.
Where'd you put the thermite? Okay, you need to come get a drill. Dude, you need to come get a drill, okay? Because I'm going to do the thermite. Come get a drill. Okay. You're going to get the package. Okay, you got to go get the package now. Get the package. I'm going to hide. Use a med kit. Use a med kit after you get it. Get to somewhere safe. Use a med kit. Don't die on me, buddy. Come on, man, don't die on me now. I'm hiding in cubicles right now. I'm gonna jump between them when they come for me, right? Get to the cubicles. Or somewhere safer than out in the open. Okay, yeah, here. So what we'll do is when they start shooting us, we switch cubicles. So get out of there. Here, take a medkit. Take these two. Don't die. Don't die. Get out of there. Get out.
I'm downstairs. For the downstairs thing.
What do you mean? I don't know where you are. You're in the vault?
I'm in the basement!
Okay. Oh, dude, I really needed that package.
I hate my life.
It's okay.
I literally told you I was in the basement.
Well, yeah, I didn't get that. Dude, it's right there. That's the final stretch. Oh my god! You did good. We did it. No kills!
Why am I always the one to die?
Oh. It's gonna be a reoccurring theme. This is kind of crazy, though. We beat Deposit Legend Loud with two people without guns. We brought... Suck, you know what I mean. Let's do, like, Withdrawal next? I'm thinking? Yeah. After that, Blacksite. I don't... There's nothing else we can do. We can't do Finance or Lakehouse. Because they both involve killing. Harder than Killhouse, obviously. And Deposit, because there's a lot more variables here. You might want to keep the gun so you can knock out security guards. Otherwise, you're going to have someone shooting you the whole time. Right? Yeah. Make sure you do not... Okay, make sure you do not stab them. That is important. Because it's going to switch you right to stabbing as soon as it goes loud.
No stabby stab. Yeah.
This is going to be difficult because you're probably going to have to deal with first response people attacking you when trying to set up the cage. So you have to be really careful here. Okay?
I will.
And we might end up killing someone with the thumper. So we're going to have to be careful. I guess we're going to have to do a bit of experimenting. Noobs, but Shadow is here. I've made him uncomfortable by mentioning him, I'm guessing. Hello?
Hey. How's it going, buddy?
There's gonna be like 10 people that see this, so don't worry about it.
Okay.
Sorry That's to do cool. it to... People keep joining and I have to keep kicking them. This is...
I was redoing my perks because I forgot to grab Juggernaut. I don't even see it.
Oh.
Just gotta sell these.
I got two gold ravens now. That's like Omega Flex.
Yeah, that's Omega.
I'm totally gonna die.
Maybe. You just gotta be careful, but...
I'm gonna snipe with you.
Okay, we gotta do this right.
I'm gonna bring my Let's get some right away.
Don't die, please don't die. I'll get the breaching charge down soon, I just got to it.
That's nice. Can't take care of those pesky guards because we don't got a gun.
Yeah, you knock them out.
Oh god.
You can knock them out.
With what?
With your gun. You can gun smack them.
Oh yeah, that's right. Uh oh, each is coming.
Okay. Legit, I've...
Hello, Mr. Aegis, man.
I have gotten...
I'm running past you. This is the correct way to play entry point.
Yeah.
Just don't kill anybody.
Yeah.
Just run past everyone.
Okay, we gotta go together.
We travel together as a unit.
Go.
Right, go.
Then they'll...
Oh, God.
Oh my god, the running animation on other people looks really funny. My eyes are burning. Is it a good idea to shoot?
Kind of working.
Do you think it's a good idea to shoot the bumper blind? I opened that hole up.
I wonder if we'll actually get a no-kill bonus if we do this.
You do. I did it with deposit.
Do you actually get the no-kill bonus?
Yeah, you do. It's not just in spirit. Yeah, I did it. I did deposit in Killhouse with noobs. Without killing anyone. And I believe the reason this works...
Okay, so are we just all gonna go in the vault? Or
somewhat.
What?
We can run around. You can
so
act.
What happens if they corner us in the vault?
We'll be fine. You run through them. You can abuse. You can kind of abuse their AI, because they'll stop.
I've only used one medkit so far.
I haven't used any. Look at my HP. Look, what you can do is they will stop moving, and they will shoot at the wall. Kinda. So, you can just run away from them. And I believe there's a spawn cap. So, that's why this works. I'm gonna upload them. I think I'm gonna put them all in one video.
This actually works a lot better than expected.
Yeah, the only reason this works, though, is because of the spawn cap. We're not killing any, so we only have to deal with, like two squads or something. So I can just run around down here, and they won't even attack you. Look at how little damage this does. You see how little damage that does? When you are with four people, I swear, it just does less damage. Like, I think there's an added difficulty boost just for those who want a challenge. On solo, because I'm pretty sure I've attempted it solo with this setup, and I just get... They tear through the armor.
Yeah, and this you barely even take any. It's weird. We got a bunch of SWAT coming downstairs. And they're all just killing each other, so we don't have to worry. This is what I mean. Like, they shouldn't just kill each other like that. It's stupid.
Yeah, it is stupid. It's the only reason we're getting new SWAT, though. Because the Aegis units don't die. But you see what I mean. You get them to shoot you, they'll stay in place. They'll just... They'll just shoot out all their bullets into the wall.
I'm getting concerned. Cheater is holding out his akimbo pistols, and I don't like it. He looks like he's gonna shoot somebody.
I don't think he'd shoot somebody. That would be really mean. Even if he did, I'd just say, yeah, that's mean, but we still beat the challenge because we obviously didn't need to do that. Like, I'd say if we lost on a Finnick like that.
Oh my god, boomers, when are you gonna be done?
Probably soon. We're at 6 minutes. Sparrow comes around 8.
Fast.
We did fairly fast. I went in the shelf exit. It's actually safe to explode that bottom thing, and that's the only one the cops don't break through. They'll break through the rest for you, and then they'll just stay standing there, which is actually great for the spawn cap, because we get like 2 people. Oh, we just beat it. No one died.
Well, the cops killed themselves. But we didn't have anything to do with it.
Yeah, so no kills.
Alright, boys, let's go. No kills.
It's surprisingly... Oh, it didn't give it to us.
We didn't get the no kills bonus. Alright, who killed somebody?
Who did that?
Who did that?
Anyway,
that actually works, though.
It's actually better to not bring weapons, because you just get more money. I mean, it's not
Just broke the game.
We just basically broke the game. I guess maybe.
Just broke the game.
Because if you could beat it without no kills, this, like, none of us died.
We did it. Yeah. We just broke the game.
The game is broken. I just stole that from Shadow. We got the no kills bonus. It looks kind of funny. It's got a different font, kind of. That's kind of fun. It was hard to do, and I don't know why we kept losing, but I just stopped using the thumper, and we didn't use the dual wield. We just got rid of anything that could possibly be messing it up, and we got no kills. Now, I'd say we basically beat it before. I just wanted to get the end screen. And Withdrawal was a joke before. It's a very casual map. So, it's good for grinding and stuff. I like Withdrawal. Withdrawal's just a nice, chill map. Now it's a joke. Because you can beat it with 3 people without even bringing weapons. You just need 3 people and you win.
What about deposit?
We already beat. We did.
Oh, you already
me
did
and
that.
Noobs, we did deposit and Killhouse. Just us two. What's weird is I can't beat Legend Loud deposit by myself normally. Like with guns. But I think I could probably beat it without. Which is just really weird to think about. I want to try that. Or I feel like I can't because difficulty increase. It's a conspiracy. I can prove it. I just haven't proven it yet. Because I lost the evidence.
What about Legend Loud Blacksite no kills.
That would be next. That's the only possible one left, really. But it seems difficult. I think we could do it with 4 people, though.